Ramaphosa is indeed visiting the family of the late Deputy Minister of Mineral Resources and Energy, Bavelile Hlongwa, in Durban. We cross live to that now.
Of course, her qualifications, but also a high level of intelligence, but more importantly, just the ability to understand our country, to understand the condition of our people, and also her dedication to want to serve the people of our country. That is what I found most striking with her, that at a very young age, she had already committed to want to serve, and serve in a way that would improve the lives of our people. And for me, it was an absolute joy to continue listening to her. She had views on everything, everything that we spoke about, and she was always the first to speak. And as she spoke, she articulated progressive views, outstanding views, and she had a deep knowledge of many things that she spoke about. So for me, that was a great talent that she displayed. So it is a great loss to me as her team leader, and a great loss to the team of our national executive, and a great loss to the African National Congress, but more importantly, a great loss to the country. In her, we had planted the best seeds for the future. We knew that we were going to continue harvesting as a country from her knowledge, from her talent, and her commitment. So in her case, yes, a young tree that had a great deal of promise for the future has fallen. And we are the poorer as a nation and as a country. And I mourn her deeply because I was getting to know her better and better. And I knew that I could rely on her for incisive knowledge, not only in her craft, which was minerals and energy, but also in her other learned craft, which is chemical engineering, but more broadly in politics, matters that affected the youth. And she advocated two struggles, the struggle of women and the struggle of young people, in a very direct and forward-looking manner. So she is a great loss.
Thank you very much, President. Thank you. Thank you.
That was indeed the president, of course, visiting the family and the home then of the late minister there of the Bavelile Hlongwa there, of course, sharing his thoughts and just what he thought of the lady as she, of course, had the passing away not so long ago. Nastasia.